Freddy. So here we go again. Been a pretty interesting round last time. Let's see how it goes for this one. It's 5, but we're going to get 4 and 4 by one of the characters. It's sneaking up. Good to hear that. Really, Bonnie, really. Don't you tell me, Bonnie, you're already gonna be following the fucker. We love the troll, Bonnie.
Hello! Hello! Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day 2, congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk,
oh my God,
just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. Freddy becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey,
yeah.
I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
Uh-huh.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door, so if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the current in Pirate Cove. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the camera and remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon!
Bonnie! That's my Bonnie call. It'll make us see, it works! Bonnie's coming to you! My Bonnie Boo. Bonnie Boo. What's the call? It's the Bonnie Boo. Too much. God. Oh dear. Game over. Got a bit too cocky with the Bonnie pool. And he wasn't happy.